Hi, this is Chad from Kuberg USA, and I'm so excited to show you the brand new 2017 bikes. They just arrived. I want to explain first why Kuberg. Do you or your family want to ride more? Do you want to spend less time doing maintenance? Do you want to spend less money doing maintenance? Do you want to have better safety control for kids? Well, Kuberg is the solution. For my family, my kids are riding more and riding better. And countless families across the nation have discovered the Kuberg advantage. We get a lot of great questions on what is different between an electric bike like the Kuberg and a traditional gas bike. And there's several reasons. Number one, they're loud. They're very loud. A lot of kids don't like loud noises. My child, my son, oldest son, did not like loud noises. Not a good fit for a gas bike. Number two, they have hot exhaust. So you got a hot exhaust pipe that the kids can get burned on. And there's always the exhaust. It smells, it's gross. You never want that in your car. Your neighbors smell it. It's just not a good experience for everyone. Number three, it's the weight. A gas bike weighs almost twice as much as an electric bike. So a child doesn't have a chance at lifting up a gas bike, whereas these electric bikes, a lot of kids are finding ways that they can actually lift the bike on their own. Another core difference between gas and electric bikes is the routine maintenance. We get calls all the time. Customers are frustrated. They don't ride their bikes, their gas bikes, as much as they would like. They finally get a free day to ride. They go out to their garage or their barn. The bike won't start. So it's a couple hours of fiddling, a trip to the motorcycle parts store, spending a couple $100 back and forth, and if they get it running, they've lost half their day. With electric bikes, you charge the battery the night before, you make sure the tires are filled up, and you're done. The beauty of these electric bikes is they're totally silent, so no neighbors are calling the police. So my family and our customers' families have been using these bikes everywhere. Basically, we ride these in the backyard. We'll set up a little obstacle course. The kids will have a fun session after school or on the weekend. And we also ride them in the front yard. Because they're silent, people really like these bikes. We're also riding in open space in local neighborhood parks. Another real advantage that we found in our family is transportation. These bikes can be literally laid on their side. No gas or oil is gonna leak. We can literally put this cross in the back of our sedan trunk. Certainly can fit them inside most SUVs. You don't have to have a giant truck. You don't have to have a giant car. If you don't have a car that you want to put a bike in or can't put a bike in, you can get a really basic, inexpensive cargo carrier and simply put one or two. We have one that'll hold three of these kids' bikes. These Kuberg electric bikes make it so families can ride way more. They're learning throttle control. They're learning braking. They're learning balance. All the core things that every parent wants their child to master, they can master quicker and safer in the convenience of their home or their front yard or their neighborhood park. These bikes are available right now. We have a warehouse full of bikes and parts in Northern California. So if you ever did happen to break something or need a part, we can get that part to you fast so you're back on the trail or back in the backyard riding and enjoying these bikes. Thank you so much for watching.